Sagan got it in the goal crease area, knocked away by Tarasenko. And the puck to center ice. The Dallas goal, Dylan from Peverley and Jamie Benn. And now we have a fight, Sobotka and Peverley. And a solid right by Sobotka. Peverley trying to get his hand loose. Sobey's lost his lid. He keeps on going. And then he gets a late right hand in. As Sobotka has done it all tonight.
You know, I give Peverley a lot of credit. These two were intertwined in Boston. But when you look at Sobotka, that was the player that he drilled just at the blue line by the Blues bench about 5 minutes ago. And maybe Peverley was taking exception to this hit here, which was a good hit there. And it was a lot of speed, a good clean hit. And then they go out, then they get out there, and two guys, similar weight class, and a good scrap right there. I don't know about you, Bernie, but I always enjoyed these kind of fights. Two guys that are in the play,
yep,
not necessarily heavyweights, that just drop the mitts and, you know, look at each other and have a stage fight. This is part of the game right there. There's a reason for that fight, and they both go at it and take care of it themselves.
Yeah.